Thank you. Good afternoon, everybody. Myself Sudhir from East West Engineering, and we are the basically manufacturer of NDT equipment and accessories. Now, today I'm starting my session. Yesterday we unable to log in and give the demo for Cygnus and all those things. Our principal partner is not able to connect and give the demonstration for that. So I have make a small presentation, and I'm going to present this to you. This is Cygnus Instrument. This is company based in UK, ultrasonic thickness gauge as a true through coating equipment. So it's a pioneer thing that they can, you can measure the thickness without removing any coating, and you will get the accurate measurement of the metal, bare metal thickness throughput. So we start our session with how many type of instrument they are manufacturing. So this is the new range. Last 4 or 5 years they have started. Previously people are knowing only Cygnus 2 and 4, there are models, and intrinsically safe and underwater are there. But I'm totally not talking about those things, because this is the instrument which required for NDT thickness gauging, or cater the NDT thickness gauging part. So there are 5 instruments they have manufactured. This is Cygnus 2. Cygnus 2, the first one is, Cygnus 2 is a basic instrument which is having only a smaller display, and it is called a hands-free operation. Suppose some person is hanging over there and he want to check the thickness by meter. He just left this instrument in his neck nearby, and just keeping one probe in hand and check the reading. And he can see these readings on the top side, show small displays there. Second is a 2 plus model. Right now they have introduced another model in which all the plus models are having the DR, that is a transmission receiver type of probes. Previously, Cygnus is very well known for the single crystal probes manufacturer, but right now they have started this series for the TR probe also. So you will get the benefit of these things in where you have got a very corroded area or thickly corroded area. There are 2-3 probes are there. We will come in the slide next, where we can measure the thickness very accurately. Then the another probe model is there. There is 4. That is general Cygnus 4. General purpose Cygnus 4 is all to known all of you, and they have modified the shape of that previous one, and you will get the scene over here. It is a big screen over here, and all the modules are get keys pad are tacked inside, and it is completely IP67. All the models are IP67, but especially I'm talking about the Cygnus 4. Then another model, Cygnus 4, is also introduced by them, where you will get the A scan only. So this is a basic requirement of sometime what happened, only thickness gauging not required by the party. They want to check the scanning also, that small part. So you can do the A scanning with the twin crystal probe with 4 plus. Always remember, only the digit is there. Suppose Cygnus 4 is there, then only it is a basic single crystal probe can be utilized. But in Cygnus 4 plus model, you have to utilize both the probes. You can go for single crystal probe also. You can go for TR probes also. And another application is there, and that is high temperature application can be done by this probe, this instrument. So this is the temperature compensation is also there. And last and least is Cygnus 6 plus. It is a versatile instrument. It is having A scan, basic, B scan. Then data logging is also there. In also 4 plus also data logging is there. You can store the data up to 5,000 readings. So it's beneficial to the inspector. So he can collect the data on the site, and he can transfer the data to the PC with the help of this software. We are going to supply it with this instrument. All the Cygnus 2 and 2 plus having this small window over here by which you can see the readings over there. So hands-free operation is there. For Cygnus 4, there is a big display, 4 plus. 6 plus is having both the displays. This is small end display it is called, and this is a big display. So these are instrument with very strong structure and very versatile and rugged making of this instrument. So we'll first go to the Cygnus 2 Plus. For Cygnus 2 Plus, this is a multiple echo. Sorry, this is Cygnus 2 only. This is, you can use only multiple echo method over here, and you can use a single crystal probe over here. Still simplified to use only Cygnus 4 keys are there, so you don't have to try to go for more efforts to understand the gauge and all those things. A layman can utilize this instrument without any training or a very small training. And it is supplied with a neck strap and wrist strap to belt strap on. This is why I told you that this is a hands-free operation required. And this instrument is generally used in the marine area where the hands-free operation is required. The person is getting hangover there, and he's just checking the reading with the instrument. So at that time, he has to get safe his own, and then he check the reading, and by watching the reading only on the plain display. So it is like shockproof, ultra rugged and durable housing. Its housing is very rugged. You can throw it in the water also. You can throw it. It can be dropped from a height of, I think, 2 floor, right? 10 meter, 20 meters. So it's still working with a very proper manner. It doesn't happen to anything else to it. And the main automatic probe recognition, that is APR. So if you change the probe, you don't have to worry about that. Automatically, it will detect the probe. There are 4 probes are available. That is, two probes are available, 5 megahertz and 2.25 megahertz and 3.5 megahertz. Only the diameter can change in the respective models. And this is, I told you, IP67 certified. And we go to the next slide. Now, Cygnus introduces this 2 Plus model. This is also a hands-free thickness gauge. All features of Cygnus 2 are same. Only the 2 Plus is having eco to eco mode and single eco mode. Previously, it is only a single eco mode. Here is eco to eco mode. So both using twin crystal probes. So both of things, twin crystal probe can be used. So, and second is automatic V path correction for eco to eco and single eco is available. Now the single, this is the general purpose, what you call is a great achievement by the Cygnus. This is a very simple to use Cygnus 4 instrument, and you can use this on shop floor. Whatever you have with the requirement, shop floor requirement, this gauge is having a very rugged body, and it's waterproof, splash waterproof, everything it is there. And just we go through the small only it is eco to eco mode. This is don't have any single eco mode. Large LCD display with black light. This is a very large display. It is there. Supplied with neck strap and wrist strap. It is very lightweight and shockproof rubber. And it is minimum reference, minimum limits, visual color bar. See, the in next slide, we will go to this minimum reference, maximum limits, visual color bar graph and minimum alert. These are the good features the Cygnus have incorporated in their instruments. As do you know this, suppose one person is taking the reading on the side, and whether that reading is correct or not, the gauge cannot tell. Only the reading is get reflected, and he has to rely on that things. But Cygnus has improved a software where first the reading will come in the hollow bars, and that will be filled with a green bar. So that it is called MSI indicator that will confirm the inspector to reading will be accurate and proper. So we'll come in next slide. This is also IP67. Now another model of Cygnus, that is Cygnus 4 Plus. It is also general purpose thickness, and it can be utilized both single eco and eco to eco mode. This both using with the single crystal probe. So you don't have to bother about whether we have got a single crystal or not. You can utilize both the probes in this gauge. Another property is that you can store the data up to 5,000 readings with a scan as per record capacity of SD card. You can increase the capacity by inserting a bigger card also with a larger memory. And I have shown you here a small version of this software will come in the next part. And you will see here it is a reading it is coming over here. Directly you can check the reading, make a data and submit it to you. So you don't have to bother about to write it down the reading and all. transport data to PC and make the reports. Cygnus 6 Plus. Cygnus 6 Plus is the versatile instrument. I have told you the mixing of Cygnus 2, 4 Plus, and this is what we see is the best model with the A scan and B scan display. All other features of the Cygnus are same over here, and it is A scan and B scan are clearly measured over here, and it is also having comprehensive data logging storing up to 10,000 readings, and A scan and B scan plus Cygnus. Now we'll go to the next slide. It is also same IP67, and it is having auto brightness manual. Another good thing is that it is having an end display over here. So it can be used as a hands-free operation, on shop floor operation, you can use this bigger display also. Now, the pioneer of the Cygnus instrument, that the single crystal probe, where you will get the accurate readings. So how that single crystal probes are using Cygnus thickness gauging for wall thickness gauging. So it's how they are utilizing it is clearly show the piezoelectric ceramic crystal, it is there. Wear face is there and damping block is there. So use in multiple eco. Now how the single crystal probe works? It is very important how the single crystal probe works. When you keep the probe on the metal, it will transmit the waves, the sound waves, and it will hit to back wall and it will again come back to the probe. So it is a, so why this is in a single, it will show only the single, but it will take the average of 3 bounces and you will get the proper reading. So twin crystal probes, which can be used by MK5 thickness gauges. Why? What is the reason behind you want a TR probe for these type of things? This is the basic. I don't want to go too much in the deep. It one side it is get transmitted and another side is a receiver of the sound waves. So when the sound waves travels, the all the wear and tear phase, it is showing how it is working on these cases, and you will get the correct reading. Okay. Next part is, so you are knowing how twin crystal probe is working. One is transmitted wave, when it hit back, it will come back to the probe and receiving in the wave that will reflect the reading. And the sound wave with V path correction, it is available. So why you go for multiple eco, features of the multiple eco, the single crystal probe is work with a multiple eco thing. So a single crystal probe is used for multiple eco measurement and coating. You don't have to remove the coating on the metal thickness, what I have told you in the starting. And no grinding, a minimum surface preparation is required. Then measure moderately corroded surface also. Sometime it will not, but sometime it will measure properly. Speed accuracy, ability to do self-verification. Then it's very speedy and accuracy and reliability. Once I can say that repeatability is also very major issue in the thickness gauging. So this probe can be used where you require some type of repeatability and proper readings. So now multiple eco. And now eco to eco, why we require TAR probe also? The twin crystal probe is required to 2 sound plus wear use. Will measure through thin coating. Suppose small thin coating, paint coating is there, and you want to utilize the machine with whatever the features they have got. So you can use eco to eco also. Now, feature of single eco. What is this? I don't want to go deep into this because see there are 3 measuring modes are there. If you're using Cygnus 6 Plus, that is multiple eco. True coating up to 20 mm, you can use checked verified readings from 2/3 echoes and match. Why multiple echo, where I have told you that you get the reading after 2nd and 3rd echoes. They are matched by the gauge, and then it is get limitation somehow where the heavy corrosion and back wall pitting is there. Probe can be rotated in position and the reading will be unaffected. So you can take the reading by rotating the probe. Now, 3rd is eco to eco. This is why these type of things are required in a TR probe, eco to eco. Use through thin coating up to 1 mm is there, then you can use this method. It's very easier to get strong signal back, then multiple echoes are used. Suppose it is not corroded area is there, then you can use this method. And single echo, you are knowing one echo is creating focus and sound path, therefore it less noise is produced. So single echo is used in especially in A scan and B scan application. And the major factor, all of this instrument is having MSI measurement stability indicator. MSI is the feature which is incorporated by the Cygnus for the accuracy and what you call the instrument. Inspector can rely on the reading whatever he had taken, and he is confident about the reading because, see, when you touch the probe to the surface, he will get the red reading like this, and when the reading is get confirmed, he will all these bars, his indicating bars will getting green. So it is meaning like that all the readings whatever he had taken at that time, it is correct. Now what is the A scan? I don't want to go deep much because there are too many people are knowing all these things. So how the A scan is look like in these features? So the person's name, it is there. You can mention, you can data logging listings, all those things. A scan visually display returning echoes can be seen like this. You can see the return echo from this year also, and you can change the probe layer also. This now we come to the major part of this signaling software. This can be utilized in any Windows, Windows 7 now, Windows 10 also. You can utilize this service, and you can download the software in the PC, and you can start this window by check the readings whatever you have taken, A scan, B scan also. See, if the data logging is there, you can transfer the reading to the PC. And A scan graph can be shown over here. And data log, same reading are converged readings are over here. So you will get, and whatever the where you want to put one cursor over there. If you put a cursor over there nearby, so you will get the reading of that part. So these are all readings you can see, A scan and this also. Now, what are the single crystal probes that are available, and what is their benefit to get utilized for this ultrasonic thickness gauging? 2.25 megahertz comes with a red and black surface, and these are the probe connectors BNC and LIMO. For a small probe, there is a LIMO 00, and for big probe, why the BNC is required? Because BNC is very rugged, and it cannot be damage very easily. And all these probe details I have mentioned. And one good thing is that you can use this single crystal probe up to 150 degrees centigrade, but you have to utilize the Teflon membrane for the surfaces. So this Teflon membrane you have to put over here. So you will get the readings up to 150 degrees centigrade also. So these are some probes are there, single crystal probes, S2C 2.25 megahertz model is there, is a standard probe supplied with the instrument. S2D, this is 90 mm probe required for a bigger plate to test. This is also having range 3 to 250 mm. S5A, this is a small probe required for boiler tubes and heat exchangers to make the measure the thickness measurement, and is having limitation up to 1 to 50 mm. S5C, another probe, it is there with the 5 MHz and 13 mm dia and 5 MHz frequency. It is also measure 1 to 50 mm. This is only for wall thickness of bigger plates like that. And S3C is a 3.5 MHz probe, which can measure up to 150 mm from 2 mm to 150 mm. As per your suitability, you can choose the probe. Now for use twin crystal probe, there are two probes are available, TE5B and TE5A, for use single echo or echo to echo measurement. So all the thickness is ranging from 2 to 200 mm for TE5B. It is 8 mm dia phase probe, and T7A is a 5 mm dia phase probe. Now what is the best part in T7A? It can be utilized for a very smaller dia tube where very small contacts are there for the thickness gauging. This can be used where no coating and no membrane is required for, and this no membrane is required for this probe. The surface is very hard and wear surface, hard wear surface, eventually wear also, and the gauge will automatically zero, compensate probe wear, and because I will come to the next part, there is probe zero part is there. These are some accessories we are manufacturing. Then see, these are the surface gauges what we have manufactured. That is, Cygnus is manufacturing. Cygnus 2 hands-free, Cygnus 2 plus hands-free, then Cygnus 4 general purpose, Cygnus 4 plus general purpose. All the plus models, is having, you can utilize the single crystal and two twin crystal probes, but only in normal basic models, you are going to utilize only the single crystal probe. Sorry. In plus models, you will get a TR probe. So intrinsically safe model is also there, and subsea models are also there. Thank you. And now I'm going to show you another model, another PPD, that is for our product launch.